as IoT has come out of its teenage years and grown up, so has AR and so has AI. So augmented mixed digital reality and artificial intelligence. And really, the three together really make this an incredibly valuable combination. There's so much data that gets generated through sensors that we can't really analyze it with regular means anymore. And also the visualization of all the stuff we do, digital reality has really become an important aspect of this. We created together a turnkey IoT. It was a brainchild of your CTO and us. I remember the office we sat in Dallas, and we thought, what can we do to bring value to people much, much quicker? We talked about this concept of getting value in weeks rather than months. So we put together software, hardware, sensors, and consulting from us, and we called it turnkey IoT. Then we added asset tracking to it. And it's really become a way for our clients to get that value quickly, to show on their machines, on their floor, their data. Working with PTC has really helped us to pilot and work much quicker with the software. There is an ability in ThingWorks for us to show results quicker with any other software than we're using, and that's been really great for us, and that's really allowed us to go and sell quicker, do proof of concepts quicker. That's sort of the power that you get, and so that's one aspect, and that's really a technical power. Mm-hmm. It's technology, but there's the other power. It's been really great working with you, and you know, I've had this now for quite a few years working with you, but it's also seen all my peers and partners and colleagues. They enjoy working with you, and there's just a partnership that feels natural, that's very collegial, and you know, it makes it easy to go to market together without competing, but really kind of like complementing each other and working through stuff.